It's 5:54 p.m. and this cat wants its supper, so it starts to purr to get its owner's attention. When this sound was played back to cat owners, they found it less pleasant and more urgent than the purrs the cats make in other situations. Researchers analyzed the sound and found high frequencies similar to those in babies' cries. Since humans are programmed to respond to their infants' high-pitched bawling, cats may be using the same tactic when they want to be fed.